Hi, my name is Graham Taylor. I'm from Clayton Gibbs, a law firm, nationwide law firm. What concerns me about homelessness is it's far too widespread, and it's a dormant disease in a way that people don't recognise that it's a problem as it is. The firm is doing quite a bit for homelessness through our foundation and through our pro bono, and so when I was asked if I would join the Sleepout to raise funds, I was really happy to do so. I'd like to thank all my donors. Got to my first target, got to my second target, so I'm really happy about that.